Few clouds in southeastern areas of the state early this morning, but the recipe of clear skies and light winds leading us to another very cold start to the day out there. Temperatures starting to moderate some as we go through the next couple of days. You will notice north of the Great Lakes a front slowly sagging southward, and that eventually will be here sometime on Wednesday afternoon. Temperatures today climbing into the 20s to even a few lower 30s into the afternoon. You notice temperatures do climb quickly as we go through the morning. This is with sunshine and a fairly light breeze, which I think everyone appreciates through the afternoon. And then with the clear skies and the light winds, we'll drop back again tonight, but it won't be nearly as cold in most locations. We're talking mainly 0 to 18. There could be a couple of spots below zero in parts of the North Country early tomorrow morning. Moderation continues. Most will be up anywhere from the mid-20s to mid-30s on your Tuesday afternoon with partly sunny skies. And then, as I mentioned, that front starts to make its way in on Wednesday. And there could be a couple of passing snow showers or a few flurries. Probably the best chance would be in the North Country sometime later Wednesday afternoon. And then temperatures will start to fall back from there as we go later into the week. Temperatures this afternoon climbing into the 20s to lower 30s. It is with a light wind. You'll notice temperatures tonight between 0 and 18. Up and down temperature wise with fair skies through Thursday. A weak system glides through with light snow likely on Friday and maybe a larger system by Sunday.